Good afternoon. I'm going to introduce you guys to the epoxy world. The epoxy was invented 75 years ago and still around. It could be used for paintings or for molds. To work in an epoxy project, you're going to have these two ingredients here. It's the epoxy part A, the epoxy part B. They are mixed 1:1, the ratio. You also have the scale to weigh the ounces that you're gonna be using in each one. It's very important that the weight is exactly the same for part E, part A, and part B. These are the colors that you can use. This comes in like a dust or sometimes it's liquid. You're gonna have this is not a brush, this is a plastic to distribute the epoxy in the canvas. You have the wood pallets to mix it. Plastic cups and a level to be sure that when you're gonna be working in this canvas, it's gonna be level. And you should use a mask to avoid the fumes. There's not that many, but there is some. Preparing the canvas, you're gonna put this blue tape around it in the back side because you're gonna see some drops and it's easier to take them out when you finish. Then you put it in 4 cups like this and use the level to be sure that it's completely level. That will help you so the epoxy won't go to one side. Now you're gonna take a cup and you put it in the scale and you zero the scale. Then you're gonna put part A and you put it's in ounces, so you can put be sure that you have 1 ounce. If you go over, you just put the same amount of part B. That's no problem. This is part A, and you're gonna take part B, and you have 1.1 ounce, so you go to 2.2. Now you take the color, this is going to be blue. Take some of the color and put it in the cup. And you're gonna start mixing. You're gonna be mixing between 3 to 4 minutes the epoxy. All right. Now we're gonna be pouring the epoxy into the canvas. I'm gonna put my mask on. It's already mixed. So we're gonna be pouring this. The top of the canvas is gonna be dark blue, as you can see. Always keep a little bit just in case you need it. And the second one is gonna be lighter blue. And start pushing epoxy to the edges. The good part of the epoxy is that they really accommodate itself, just to help them a little bit. You use a heat gun, take out the bubble, as you can see. Now you use something that's called casting craft to make some waves. And this is the finished product. We have to wait until it gets really dry, probably until tomorrow. But as you can see, you can do a lot of different things. Different patterns, different colors. And here we have some other project that I already done, more paint. This is another type of paint. And you can do this from a tile. You can do things like this. Or this. And epoxy is also good for molds. This is the mold, as you can see here. You fill it up, you put the color. And this is the turtle and Puerto Rico's. This one here is my masterpiece. This is what you call a river table. This is the first thing I did. That's the island of Puerto Rico. Somebody got confused. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you wanna learn more about the epoxy, there's thousands of videos in the internet. So thank you for watching.